Hi everyone, let's start the question. Today we are going to solve MSc Physics 2020 of HCU, Hyderabad Central University. Here the first question, what the first question says, in a thermodynamic process what happens? Entropy is a state function, heat supplied is a path function. Is entropy is a state function? Yes, entropy is a state function as it depends only on the final and initial state of a thermodynamical system. Is heat supplied is a path function? Yes, heat supplied is a path function as it depends only on the path followed. Hence, the correct option is option A. Then goes to second question. What second question says? A thermally isolated system goes from an initial equilibrium state C to a final equilibrium state D. The entropies SC and SD associated with these equilibrium states are related by. Here ask about the relation of sieve of entropies of initial and final states. As first we have to study the question carefully. Here given a thermally isolated system. According to second law of thermodynamics, what say about thermally isolated system? In second law, it said that for a thermally isolated system, entropy always increases. As entropy always increases, so the entropy of final equilibrium state, that is SD, is always greater than initial equilibrium state's entropy, that is SC. So the option C is the correct option. Thank you.